Good morning and welcome to another morning devotion as we rise from rest into this new day. We continue in Psalm 100 with a greater understanding why the psalmist encouraged us to make a joyful noise. All he lands, why he told us to serve the Lord with gladness, come before his presence with singing. Verse 3 makes it clearer. Know ye that the Lord, he is God. It is he that hath made us, and not we ourselves. We are his people and the sheep of his pasture. We must worship God in this pandemic, in these lockdown days, with the knowledge that he is who he is. That gives us access to an area of our lives that no sickness or disease, no virus can penetrate. It lifts us up and above all that the enemy will throw at us, because the God who we serve is the creator of the ends of the world. He's the creator of the ends of the earth. He faint not, neither does he grow weary. There is no searching of his understanding. The God who no man can come to and say, give me back what I gave to you. He is God all by himself. And so we come this morning with the knowledge, with the intellect that is God that formed me, God that made me. Remember from the beginning, God said, let us make man. He formed us from the dust. He breathed in us and we became a living soul. This is the same God from the beginning who did what he did. And he still has us in the palm of his hand. He is the one that we must worship. He is the one who made us and not we ourselves. He understands everything that we are going through. He is touched with the feelings of our infirmities. He knows the way we should take. He is God. And so as we make a joyful noise, as we serve him with gladness, despite the pressures, despite the vicissitudes, despite the issues of the day, despite the unknown, we know that God is our maker. And if he makes us, he could keep us. And if he could keep us, then we could rest from that knowledge today that we have a God who has us in the palm of his hand. He controls us. And if it gets too difficult, he will take us up in his bosom, hallelujah, and he will carry us until we are strengthened. Amen. He is still God, the maker, knowing not that the Lord, he is God. It is he that hath made us and not we ourselves. We are his people and the sheep of his pasture. God owns us. He has rights on us. We are his people. We are the sheep of his pasture. When we look at us, we should see the brand of God. Yes, we should see the stamp of God as believers. That is he that had made us and not we ourselves. And whatever God feeds us, we must eat as the sheep of his pasture. Where he leads us, we must go, because he knows the way we should take. Father, I thank you that we have this knowledge today. I thank you that the leaders of the nations will have this knowledge today. I thank you, God, that those who lead in the fight against COVID-19, in the medical professions, in law enforcement, and all the other areas that are in the front line, the body of Christ, I thank you that we have the knowledge today that you are God and beside you there is no other. And so we will operate today with that understanding that we are indeed above and not beneath. We are the lender, not the borrower. We are the head and not the tail. And God, we thank you as we operate in that understanding that no weapon formed against us is going to prosper. Yes, this weapon is formed, and we speak to it again in the name of Jesus. We rebuke this enemy. We rebuke this virus In the name of Jesus, and we give you thanks that your will be done and your kingdom will come. We praise you for this day and forever. Amen. God bless you today as you worship with the knowledge that God is our maker. Let's be reminded, despite this pandemic, despite this lockdown, God is still God. Have a great day. As you devote with your family, pray. Make this the anthem. Make this our national anthem today. Know we not that the Lord, He is God. Have a great day in the Lord. Amen.